Poseidon beast.
Move out!
Move!
Here they come again!
There you are! Pounding the hell out of a transport craft. I should have to be at the breach point now. Trying to rig it open. Looks like we've got another wave coming. Do your duty.
Another attack. Take compositions at the windows and hold them off. We gotta buy Pippi some time.
And the greatest, and you don't even have ballistic shielding? Come here. Hold still. They did the same thing to me. There's this dip switch they forgot to. There you go. Ballistic shielding. Watch this. Get hurt there, did you?
Success. Got one door open, Nathan. Now for the next.
Move out.
EMP grenade, didn't you? Electromagnetic pulse. Knocked out all your enhancements and filled your HUD with static, right? That like a root canal to the brain. Boy, you got Snowblind.
Snowblind? I didn't know that was possible.
Tried hacking that comm panel, but it's a no-go. Lieutenant's gonna take a swing if he's feeling up.
Please, Lieutenant. I'm eager to see the latest in technology.
Nathan, the panel's right over here on the left.
Someone else has hacked into the system. Running a trace route. Got his position. Be right back.
Should we go with him, Sergeant Major?
Why bother? The writing's on the wall, son.
Suppression fire, Pronto! Go!
Good to see you again, man.
Go! We can handle this!
Lieutenant, don't...
trap.
Lieutenant, slow down. There's something going on under it. Tongue out.
Republic forces have defeated the Liberty Coalition in a major engagement.
Thank you.
detecting computer interfaces in the rail cabin rooms. Those ought to let you override the venting sequences.
Embrace your destiny. Be victorious and steadfast in your resolve.
is still operative and pinning down Liberty Coalition forces. Hurry!
Send back.
Sir, I found them. The missing troopers. Echo Squad. The Republic's detaining them near Sycom, requesting permission for a rescue operation.
Negative. We've run out of time. I cannot jeopardize 2nd Platoon's chances of evacuating.
And I can't leave men behind, sir. I'll go it alone if I have to.
I said negative, Lieutenant. You have your orders.
With all due respect, sir, I've got $500 million of science on my back. I'm not letting it go to waste when there's men out there. Sir?
You have just reminded an old soldier the definition of duty. Permission granted, Lieutenant. Hurry.
Thank you, sir. Frost out.